We about to get out of here, but first I had to write a note for my king, Joshua. He broke his tab. He broke his charger. So I'm gonna leave my charger here with his note for mom, so that when he wake up, he'll have my charger and he'll have something to encourage him throughout the day. Some love from mom. Anyway, let's go. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. Glory to God. We found what we need. Hallelujah. Right. Glory to
Snickers.
God. Yeah. These are cute. Look at that. Glory to God.
Faith is gonna start here and work our way all the way down.
30 bags of hope.
Excited about school.
Me? Because this isn't just any first day of school. It's my first day of middle school.
The first day of middle school.
You're weird. Huh.
Think of the moral that is, a whole lot of people gonna be jealous of y'all because y'all can make people smile.
New Year's Eve. Let's go. Let's go praise God tonight. It's gonna be fun. We about to party. We about to party. Ain't no party but a Holy Ghost party. There's a Holy Ghost party. Don't what? It's the New Year's, and guess who I'm with?
One of the greatest testimonies. He's giving you
3 minutes. 3 minutes into the New
Year. Because she's one of the ones that's in Jerusalem.
Hey, hey, hey.
But God say, like he got you here in captivity, he hears your heart. He's
going to
save
year,
her
baby.
Last. There's some stuff going
to
take place around her that's going
to
scare the hell out of her. Y'all ain't talking. All right, I'm going to leave that alone.
I'm
see,
excited.
Sometimes you just got to be around some stuff.
Hallelujah! Sunday morning, and I am definitely being a mom. Hallelujah, Jesus. I am in the kitchen this morning. We are on schedule. Look at this, look at this. You see those cinnamon rolls and that turkey bacon. If you eat that pork, if you eat that swine, you're not mine. It's like, no, hallelujah, Jesus. Anyway, we are on time. I got the kids up, and everything is on schedule. Look at this. Look at this. You see those? They're gonna be delicious. Look. So, a good friend of mine blessed me with a gift this morning. Look how beautiful these babies are. Let me show you. Look. Aren't they gorgeous? Look, glory to God. Yeah, so it's Sunday and you already know what we doing in the powerhouse. We are getting ready to praise and worship my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. You know, honor, respect the God of my life. Hallelujah, Jesus. We're going to my father's house this morning because, hallelujah. Uh-oh, I'm about to knock a light over. Hallelujah. As for me and my house, you already know. We serve the Lord. And the eggs. Oh, my goodness. The eggs. Don't judge my drawers. My drawers. Come organize my drawer. Look at my drawer. Anyway. Today is going to be a good day. Today is going to be amazing. Filled with so many blessings, guys. So, claim it. Quick, yummy breakfast this morning to put something on my baby's stomach. So they won't be starving while they praising the Lord this morning. Look, come on, let's go, let's go. It's time to praise God. Hallelujah. It's time to praise Him. Praise Him. Praise the Lord. Let's go.
Can we trade children?
Stop hitting people. Oh. Come here. Stop hitting people. She's hitting this morning. I mean, like, are you serious? She says she's a good child. I have all good children. Joshua, you are a great son. Hallelujah, Jesus. Angie, you are an amazing worship singer, and you're so beautiful and talented. Hallelujah, Jesus. I have the best kids. Well, kids, that's a goat. I have the best children in the world, baby. You want them? Look, I got my three amigos and we're walking. We had to park around the block. Hi, my gorgeous princesses. Praise the Lord. We had to park around the block. What?
You had to go to church to love mom.
You going to church because you love mom and you want to fellowship with the other believers.
No.
It's going to help you. All right? Standing together helps you when you don't stand alone.
That's how bad things are.
That's right.
We didn't come here this morning to make announcements of how bad things
have gotten.
That's
right.
We didn't come. He said, expect for me to do it. Don't call me an unexpected
thorn.
Thank you, Jesus. I almost feel like preaching here.
Hallelujah.
I expect God to do everything and everything that he promised that he would do.
Great facts, otherwise known as good facts.
Church was absolutely off the chain. Hallelujah, Jesus. If you didn't make it in and you didn't get that good word in, sorry for you. But anyway, I am at the grocery store. I lost my mask, but hallelujah, Jesus. The favor. Here we go. I told him I just need bread, but Lord, I need vanilla ice cream too. Hallelujah. Let's find it. French. Whew. Need some chapstick too. Hallelujah, Jesus. That comes from praising God. Where is the French? Oh, they got it. They got some French vanilla ice cream, guys. Look. They took my umbrella.
I want to go to Rainbow.
Okay. I need my umbrella. We need candles. I absolutely love candles. It sets a romantic, hallelujah, Jesus, a romantic atmosphere. Mm-hmm. Yep. With me and Jesus.
My baby got that bread. You rich. You rich. You rich in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, she buying her friend a gift. Oh, you such a good friend.
Can you smell it? Can you smell what bliss is cooking? Hallelujah, Jesus. Ministry starts at home. Hi, Angelina. Good morning. Good morning, guys.
Morning.
Aaliyah, good morning. Hi, beautiful worship leader.
Hi.
Practice for my princesses and princes this morning. Look at that. Eating like royalty, baby.
Joshua Bryant.
Jordan.
Yeah.
Jordan.
No.
It's time to get up for work. I made you breakfast. Get up. Get up, get up, get up. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Look at my big baby.
Oh, my
Where's
God.
Where's Earthy at?
No.
Give me Earthy. Hi, Earthy. Oh. Hey, get this boy. Hey. Joshua, I'm gonna beat your butt. Joshua Bryant, you can't hide out in Aaliyah's room. Give him, come on. Hallelujah.
Huh?
Hallelujah.
You see this little girl?
Oh.
Do you see her? She made us walk today. Do you see my breath? It's freezing outside. Thank you, Angie. It is Tuesday, January
January. Hallelujah, Jesus. January the 11th. And guess what? Hallelujah. I just dropped the children off at school. Do you wanna cook breakfast with me?
I'm trying to get to Bible study and the most is basically happening. So I plead the blood of Jesus over this situation. I hope all that's involved is okay because they have me blocked in. I wanna go to Bible study. We having a revival, baby. Like, look. Come on, check it out.
Oh, well, I can back out. I'm not really blocked in.
Welcome to DC. I'm not for all of this. I'm just going to the revival tonight. Glory to God. And nothing's going to stop me. The devil is a liar. I rebuke the devil in the name of Jesus. So many distractions. The day, the night, I would say, the night of revival. But one thing I can say is, I am a year, hallelujah, Jesus, clean and sober from anything that alters my mind, any drug, any drink, alcohol. I am clean, baby. January the 11th is my clean date. I am officially a year clean and sober, baby. Hallelujah, Jesus. Guess what? It is nothing. You gotta see me on this one. It is nothing. Like a sober mind, baby. Woo! Thank you, Jesus. Woo! January the 11th, baby. Woo! Only God can do it. Only God can do it. Hallelujah. Woo! Let's get to the revival. Hallelujah! Woo! The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. On my neighborhood, Lord God. Hallelujah. Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Let's go. Hallelujah. Woo! Thank you, Jesus. We're going to have some fun tonight. Watch. We are blessed and highly favored. Extremely favored by God. So, expect the unexpected tonight. Let's go. This message is crafted for why. Yeah, I said it. This message tonight is crafted for me. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for everything. Woo. It's the night of revival. We're going to have church tonight. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Breakfast in the powerhouse. Hallelujah. A lot of people don't like cream of wheat, but this sticks to your stomach and you'll be full all day. Here. Turkey bacon.
Come get your food. Come on, baby.
No.
Don't you love mommy's food?
Yeah, but I don't want to go to school.
Joshua, you're going to school, okay? Do you want them to arrest me? Do you want the Child Protective Services to come get me?
I don't care. I just want to...
You don't care?
I don't want to...
Somebody get this back.
Mom, I'm grinding.
You got your mask on like you're at a hotel.
Look at me. Bozo. And I'm not talking to you, Mom. I'm talking to her. She's a bozo.
Joshua, watch your mouth.
We're
not going to say that to each other. We're going to be kind to each other. Hi. Imani, you want food?
We hear people say that.
You got the ET look on like Aaliyah used to do. She'd be putting a cover over her head.
Bozo.
But then me and Aaliyah had this long talk, and put the cover over your head anymore?
Look at that. Almost done. Let me show you. Let me show you.
Look at those potatoes.
Them's look at the potatoes. You want to warm them up. You want to see them?
Perfect.
Get it really cold. I don't want to see them up.
I am at the Walmart, and I thought it'd be crowded out here, but hallelujah, Jesus. It is definitely not crowded, and they have food. Hallelujah. They actually have food in here. Look at this cute baby right here. Hi. Valentine's Day is coming up. Do you have a sweetheart? Do you have a sweetheart? You don't. Can I be your sweetheart? Yeah, so I thought I would have some time to myself today.
But that didn't happen. It's almost time to pick the kids up. Anyway, I took care of a few errands, grocery shopping, just in case that snow just, and we get stuck in. I want them to have some quality items that they can just indulge in, I would say. But I didn't have no time to myself today. By the time I put all this stuff away and sit down, it's gonna be time to pick the kids up. This was supposed to be a mommy day. Oh well. Thank you, Jesus. Ooh. Thank you, Jesus. All right. Let's get this stuff up so we can sit down for a second. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.